Welcome back to HHO Gas Technology or HHOGasInfo.com that links to HHOGasTechnology.com. We are doing an experiment with rubbing alcohol and compressed gas. We are going to be running about 5 pounds of pressure through the line. And then we're going to run it in our machine. We don't want to show everything yet, but we have rubbing alcohol in the second chamber, as you can see right here. We have the bottles on top. Then our flashback arresters, two of them, and then two little ones. You can see that one's been used. You can see the burnt mark around the middle. Then our 5-horsepower motor. All right, we're ready to start. We're gonna use quick start to get the engine going so there's no backfiring. Give it a little fossil fuel start. We got the machines running over here. And then we're gonna hook up the HHO line, as you see right here. And our air line. That we use a clamp to keep it on. Here we go. Try it again. Right.
here at the end of the team exit. So fixing, and it has equalized the suspension inside the machine first. So we have a few more fixtures coming out the end of all of it. Yeah.